So L, M, N are three partners. L and M and N are three partners who have omitted interest on capital for 3 years ending 31st March 2020. Their fixed capitals are L rupees 40,000, M rupees 25,000 and N rupees 15,000. IOC at the rate of 12% is to be charged. Profit sharing ratio is 2018 5:2:1, 2019 it is 3:2:1 and 2020 it is 2:1:1. So in this question number 48, the partners have failed to record interest on capital. So whenever we fail to record interest on capital, means we have failed to record expense in profit and loss appropriation account, as a result of which more amount will be credited to partner's capital account in the form of profit and loss appropriation. And whenever we will take into consideration the interest on capital, the total amount which would have been distributed in the form of profit and loss appropriation to partner's capital account will be decreasing. Okay. So how it is changing, it will be discussed over here. So since interest on capital was not taken into consideration, so what is that amount which was not taken into consideration? So first year, second year and third year, IOC. Okay. First year, 40,800 and 40,800. This is for L. For M, this is 3,000, 3,000 and 3,000. Then for M, 1,800, 1,800, 1,800. Okay. So total amount which was not taken into consideration was 14,400 of L, 9,000 of M and 5,400 of N. So this has to be credited because interest on capital is credited in capital account. Now what amount of profit has been unnecessarily distributed, means without taking that amount of interest on capital which was included in profit and loss appropriation account for distribution. Okay. So what was that amount? Here it is 9,600, means you have distributed more in the form of profit and loss appropriation to partners, that is 9,600, then it is 9,600, then it is 9,600. Okay. So this 9,600 were distributed in the ratio 5:2:1. So that is 8. So 8, 1200. So 6,000, then 2,400 and 9,600 divided by 8. Okay, so that is 6,000, then it is 2,400, then it is 1,200. Means this amount was excessively credited in the form of profit and loss appropriation first year. Second year, 9,600, profit sharing ratio is 3:1. Okay. So in 2019, how much of the amount was extra credited in the form of profit and loss appropriation? 9,600. And in which proportion? 3:1. So 1,600, 3,200 and 4,800. Okay. In 2020, again 9,600 were excessively credited in the form of profit and loss appropriation account in the proportion 2:1:1. So 2020 4, so that is 2400 and So total of these three is 15,600. Okay, this is 4,800 and 5,800, and this is 5,200. So this amount was earlier credited excess in because we have not taken into consideration interest on capital, and since that expense was not taken into consideration, so we have distributed this amount as extra amount in the form of profit and loss appropriation, okay, to the partner structure or it was credited. So what we will do is we will debit them, okay, and credit the interest on capital. Now difference is 1200 debit, here it is 1000 credit, here it is 200 credit. So the entry will be L's capital account to M's capital to M's capital. Okay. So this is how this question is to be done.
Okay.